You still have contacts in prison.
Why the hell are you doing that?
This witness we're after?
He's in the wrong place.
He wasn't looking for me.
I don't want to kill him.
I just want to understand. I can reach him anywhere. Anytime.
That is a terrible plan.
I'll find a map to join.
Jordy, I need my phone.
They'll confiscate the second I'm in.
Correctional Center. They recently upgraded the place with Bloom's state-of-the-art security network with locks, automated surveillance. If they were holding a gun in older prison, I'd have a problem, but Bloom's right on this one. They do make life easier through
Thank you.
inside.
Shit, I should have sent you in.
This was your mistake.
The RDF schedule.
Where's the RDF success here?
Up top.
Oh.
If I remember right, this guy is an awesome color of his face. Ugly as shit. Makes money somewhere. He got this one somewhere.
What do you need him to do?
Whatever it is,
you got it.
Hello. Now, gotta get you off the roof.
Look at you bringing justice back to the prison system.
Doors empty. Doors wide open.
No, watch back.
Friends in high places?
They expect a cut too.
No! I told you already!
What was the deal?
You got called, man!
Fuck that, Rick!
Stop lying!
We warned you before. Think we'll leave you for dead too.
I can't take the war! I'll tell you what I know!
I swear!
Please, I swear!
And your buddy? What happened to him? Where's he now?
I don't know. They got him.
Who's they?
I don't know.
Give me names.
I don't know.
But
you got a good look, didn't you?
Thank you. All units be advised. Suspect has been located. Officers requesting backup.
Stop! Now!
actually worked.
I didn't save.
Now, meet his attackers. I want them responsible.
Damien bragged about a second hacker.
Someone else inside the line.
Need to find out what Damien knows.
this quick. Damien's pride is his weak spot. Just play it up. Miss him, see what he does. And drop him.
He's too reckless.
It's too dangerous.
Where are you?
I don't think I can let you answer.
You know what? Forget it.
I don't need whatever you got. Brought me nothing but trouble.
We're done talking.
Oh, too late, Agent.
You won't believe where I am.
Never mind, I'll send you the feed.
Find a TV
and have a look.
That's Nikki's house.
What are you doing?
You should hurry, Mark. You're pretty sister, ain't you?
Damien!
Damien, what are you doing?
That will lead you to his computer.
Get it?
What do you really want?
You lost your right to question me. I want that hard drive, that's all you need to know.
And that's the price.
Not over for King. Only regular updates.
And in exchange, you get to talk to Sis.
Quit prolonging.
It's fine and well for you, perhaps, but don't get clever. I really have no problem with you, that girl. Not soon, are you?
Where is Jax? Damien doesn't have him. I don't know if he's got his tablet. There. He's on the hill. Oh, shit. Someone's after him. I can't risk Damien grabbing Jax. I need him safe. Come on. I can make it. I'll grab Jax and then... Nikki. Damn it. He's got Nikki.
Thank you.
Around the country, around the shore.
I'll get this next man in the hole for your
I need a tough neighborhood. I need to be prepared.
I'll be right, man.
Hey,
what can I get you?
Authorities at Chicago Correctional Center are triple checking their security protocols today after a prison break. Facts are sketchy, but we do know that at least one prisoner managed to make it past all security checkpoints. Fortunately, Chicago's finest apprehended the prisoner shortly afterward. John Smith, 34, has been remanded in custody. His lawyer says his client is a victim of mistaken identity.
Racing brand, no CTOS access there. Yeah, I better head to the control center first.
Thank you.
Chicago are being warned of street hustlers. Local residents are familiar with these shell game hustlers. Police caution city tourists to keep their money in their wallets. While many locals admit if you got a good eye, you can earn a fast buck.
Crazy! Not my problem.
There's nothing here. Moving on. This area is clear. Moving on.
Looks clear.
area.
I got movement.
Doesn't sound right.
Better get a closer look.
So they're coming around.
Shit, we have to do something. I can put my eyes on me. You're very nice.
We need help fast!
Got it. 14 here.
Thank you. of 2003 was a warning. Critical city infrastructure needs to reside in a demilitarized zone. 11 people died because the city gave away its control. A hacker demonstrated flaw in the power grid. Hacker Raymond Kenny is a hero, not a villain. Chicago's CCOS is vulnerable. Citizens are vulnerable. Take back control.
Where's the override?
Advantage of clear.
I'll take them off, no problem.
This looks like we'll soon see.
Are they actually
monitoring?
Gotcha. Robert Racine.
Thank you. shut off here for now. We'll talk, I'll see everyone later. Bye.